right, real quick, we got the strategy down. We're gonna go Billy, Dustin, Jared, Mike, Alex, Jake, Paul. I wouldn't necessarily say that I'm the leader of the blue team. I'm more so the guider. If you're having problems up there, squeeze the trigger and get the out. I mean, I spent 11 years in the United States Navy, 5 at the Naval Academy, so all of that stuff groomed me for leadership anywhere. We gotta win or we're gonna have to send 2 cats to elimination. That's what it comes down to. I don't care.
First shooters for each team. Step up to the firing line. Let's do this.
So we put our plan into place with the strongest shooters first, dwindling down to the weakest shooters. We're gonna get in there and get there strong and try to freak Red out, you know, and just blow as much as we can.
Marksman ready, set, go!
I take off from the line, I get to the table, I pick up the gun, immediately speed load that thing, and before you know it, I know I'm on sight. And I sprint back, immediately tag Dustin. Dustin's up, I know he blazes through him, 5 for 5, boom, 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 boom. I'm standing back there. I already see a bigger hole in our targets than the red team's targets. So I don't want to get comfortable, but I know we're ahead.
Last shot.
There we go, baby.
Red team needs to pick it up.
Blue team is doing fantastic. Every one of us is pulling our weight and breaking jars. So all of our practice and planning was really worth it.
Do it nice. There you go.
Paul connects for the blue team.
Go smooth, you had it. Reset, don't worry about it.
This challenge is inherently difficult because all of us were not sighted in exactly for the Benelli shotgun. Some people's point of impact was exactly where they were aiming, and some of us were impacting to the right. So we were having to estimate where our rounds were going to land by aiming left for the, you know, the betterment of the team.
We got the time. Just do it. Just do it. You got all of them. Get that little one last.
Just low
him in.
Clean it up.
Paul is done, and we start our third rotation. So Billy steps up. Three more. Three more. Three more.
Clean, Billy, clean.
One. Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. Yeah. Blue team won by a great margin. You know, out of 50 bottles, the Reds still had 19 bottles hanging up there. And so we really feel good and strong. You know, we've been in their shoes, and it stinks to be at elimination. But, you know, it's better them than us. That was nice.
Real nice.